Hello, Justin here from Domino Clamps, and if you need to attach a piece of steel tube coming out of a shipping container perpendicular to the side, kind of like that, I can pretty much guarantee you're watching the only video on YouTube that's going to show you how to do that. These clamps come in two different versions, both with and without a kick plate attachment, that's that bit just there, but are only available in one size. That's for 48 millimeter steel tube, 1.5 inch NSP pipe if you're in the States. Attaching them is really straightforward. Just start by attaching your domino clamp to the corner casting of the shipping container. Now use the two M12 screws and washers provided to bolt the tube clamp to the domino clamp using either the pairs of holes, top or bottom. Now you can insert your 48 millimeter tube into the tube clamp and tighten up the grub screw with an 8 millimeter hex key. The horizontal tube can be used to attach or hang other things off your container, like signage, lighting, drapes, banners, whatever you need. Please send us pics of what you use them for, we love to see them. Just be aware that when attaching these to the door end of the shipping container, the tube coming out of the tube clamp will obstruct the locking pins on the door and prevent your door from opening fully. As I mentioned earlier, we've got two versions of this tube clamp. There's the plain version for fixing just the tube, and then this one with a kick plate attachment. This kick plate version gives you a few other attachment points, and you can dream up some ideas of how you might use those, such as attaching a piece of board like you can see here. Both are available in the webshop, dominoclamps.com, and as I mentioned earlier, they both are provided with the M12 screws and washers that you need to bolt them onto your domino clamp. Also on the webshop are other tube clamps for attaching a steel tube in other orientations as well, vertically and horizontally, but parallel along the side of the shipping container. As usual, please hit that subscribe button down below to follow us for more information about shipping containers and how to attach things to them using domino clamps. Follow us on the other socials as well, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. We're always /domino clamps. And in the meantime, happy clamping.